Temperature of a city in Fahrenheit degrees is input through the keyboard. Write the program to convert this temperature into centigrade degrees. So the question can also be like, you need to convert the centigrade into Fahrenheit. That is also possible. So the sequence will remain the same, only the formula will change. So we'll start with the program conversion. You can write a comment. Conversion of a temperature from Fahrenheit to centigrade. Then you have to include these two files, include stdio.h and then conio.h. Then we have main. These are this FR and CENT. These are Fahrenheit as centigrade. Float. Clear screen. Then you ask the user to enter the temperature. So enter the temperature. This will be taken in ampersand FR. So FR will be the location. Ampersand shows the address. So FR is the location where the temperature in Fahrenheit will be stored, and that will be decimal value. Now take this FR and use this formula 5.0 by 9.0 into FR minus 32. This will be CENT, that will be centigrade. And just print the centigrade temperature in centigrade percent F. This cent will come here and this will be shown to the user and just come out.